이렇게 왔는데 너무나도 이렇게 호응을 많이 해주시고 그래서 제가 아주 너무 감사드리고요.
First off, it's been 2.5 years since we've been to Chicago, and I just want to say thank you for cheering us on so well.
그래서 이번에 이렇게 한 분 한 분 다 귀한 시간 내주셔서 더 감사드린다는 말씀 드리고 싶습니다.
I want to say thank you to each and every one of you for making it out tonight.
사실은 시카고라는 이 도시가 한국인들한테는 생소하지 않을 수가 있어요.
So actually, Chicago is pretty common and well-known to Koreans.
사실 어렸을 때 TV 틀면 광고 같은 거 보면 뮤지컬 시카고 이런 거 예매하라고 많이 하거든요.
When we were younger on TV, there would be a lot of commercials for the musical Chicago.
그리고 한국에도 시카고 피자가 있어요.
And even in Korea, we have Chicago pizza.
그렇게 한국에서 쉽게 접할 수 있는 시카고라는 그 도시에서 내가 공연을 하게 되다니.
So it's really amazing how I'm able to perform here in Chicago.
이렇게 소중한 무대에 설 수 있는 기회를 허락해 주신 것도 저희가 너무나 사랑하는 우리 히든 카드 팬 여러분들인 것 같습니다.
And we think that it's thanks to you guys for getting cards that you're able to put on such a precious performance for you.
다시 한번 이렇게 환영해 주셔서 너무 감사드리고요.
One more time. I just want to say thank you for the cheering on and how you guys are doing.
우리 좀 있으면 한국 다시 돌아가는데 다시 올 날에도 여러분들 같이 만나서 또 즐거운 시간 보냈으면 좋겠습니다.
So we're going to go back to Korea. We hope to see you guys again. 드리고 싶어요. So once again, I just want to say thank you for loving us.
That was a good speech. That was a really good speech. Yeah. I agree with everything she said. Like, that's so crazy. I feel like our parents, or you know, I think we have some parents in here. Can I get some? All the parents, can you make some noise one time? See, the only thing you want for your child is them to be loved and cherished and accepted into this cruel world, you know? You know, I feel like my parents will be proud. I wish this for everyone in this room right now. You know, just the fact that you guys are here right now is such a huge motivation and inspiration for me to take back to Korea. You know what I mean? So I want to say thank you one more time, shout out for everyone that came, you know, to the show previous, to everyone that came to the show today to make this happen. You guys are one of the most beautiful crowds we've ever had. And that being said, one thing that I really, really treasure that I get from my fans is self-confidence. That being said, before we get into this last song, I want to try something with you guys. I've been doing this ever since. So check this out. When I go, we go what? Y'all are going to say, we go dumb. Ready? We're going to try it one time. We go what? We're gonna try it two times. We go what?
We go dumb!
Now, Chi-Town, when we do it the third time, we're gonna say dumb five times. So when I say, we go what?
We go dumb! Dumb, 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 dumb!
Easy, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna try it. Chi-Town, we go what?